What's your name?
If you insist. My name is Bronya. I'm a lady waiting at the court. I'm yours.
No. Tristan of Aragon has won you on behalf of Lord Mark.
I won you in my king's name.
But I'm yours. You touched me, and I you.
Doesn't matter.
It's the only thing that matters, Tristan. Leave with me. I'll go anywhere.
Our marriage will end 100 years of bloodshed.
My marriage to another man.
Isolde, we will live with this. We must.
Things were different. We lived in a place without duty. Would you be with me?
That place does not exist. I live in torture, thinking of these moments. Every look he gives you, I get sicker and sicker.
I can get to it without being seen. And I go there any time to be with you.
I was trying to explain to Tristan the importance of love. Seems you might live without it.
Why?
There are other things to live for. Duty. Honor.
They are not life, Tristan. They are the shells of life. And empty ones, if in the end all they hold are days. Is made by God. Ignore it and you suffer as you cannot imagine.
And I will no longer live without it.
And after me.